The formal announcement of elections by the Election Commission will be made earlier than expected. Preparations are now in the final stage, but before the Commission announces elections, it has to undertake a mammoth administrative exercise. The exercise includes publishing of electoral rolls for the entire country, which is likely to be published by the second week of February, ensuring that the electorate has voter ID cards or some sort of an identification proof, which is an ongoing process, ensuring that there are the required number of electronic voting machines. More than 1 million machines are already in place. The Election Commission is already in advanced stage of discussion with the government for deployment of security forces.
For the first time amidst the election process, the Chief Election Commissioner N. Gopalaswamy will retire and hand over charge to the Chief Election Commissioner in waiting, Naveen Chawla. So this time, the election process will be initiated by the Chief Election Commissioner N. Gopalaswamy, but will be completed by the new Chief Election Commissioner, Naveen Chawla.
This is the rough sketch of what the election calendar is going to look like. The Election Commission is going to hold discussions with recognized political parties to obtain feedback on issues and dates relating to elections on 3rd of February. Parliament session is likely to end on the 22nd of February. It is expected that on the last day of the Parliament, the Prime Minister may call for elections. Even if the Prime Minister does not call for elections, the Election Commission has the constitutional mandate to go ahead and announce the dates, which may be any day between the 22nd of February to the 26th of February. Once this announcement is made, the Model Code of Conduct will come into operation, and within 20 days of this announcement, around the 10th of March, the first phase of polling is likely to take place. The counting for the whole country is expected to be held on the same day and is expected to happen around the 10th of May.
Sources in the Election Commission say that general elections 2009 will be different from earlier elections, as this time elections are expected to stretch well over 2 months. Because these elections are expected to be held in more than six phases, on the pattern of Jammu Kashmir elections, where elections were held in seven phases. Amritanshu Rai, UTVI, Delhi.